tell me, you guys had a pretty special year last year, right?
We did.
We did. We got married in September.
Hey! Yeah. Like, almost 6 months? That's so exciting.
Yeah, we're 5 months. 6 months soon.
Oh my goodness. But what was, what was the big day like?
Well, we got married in Sedona, Arizona, which is like Red Rock country. And so we got married with the backdrop of the Red Rocks. We got married outside. And it was a beautiful wedding. We really worked hard on it. We wrote the ceremony, and one of our best friends, Desi Oakley, officiated our wedding. And we had our closest family and friends there, and it was
perfect.
It was perfect.
So the song we're about to do sort of played into the wedding a little bit, right? What was this song?
Yes.
So this song we're about to sing is the song that we first danced to as a married couple. And tonight, we've actually never sung together, ever. So we thought we would sing, our first song would be the first song that we danced to.
Thank you.
There's like 3 lines in it, and I'm like, alright, I got it, yes.
I thought that love was just a word they sang about in songs I heard. It took your kisses to reveal that I was wrong and love is real.
Hold me close and hold me fast. The magic spell you cast. This is love beyond roses. When you press me to your heart, I'm in the world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Every day words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me.